At 6, a Greenfield Police Department officer accused of using excessive force during an arrest is now on paid administrative leave. The Greenfield Police Department says they placed the officer on paid leave effective August 26. The department has not named the officer. Indiana State Police investigated the alleged incident and sent their findings to the Hancock County Prosecutor's Office. The police department is waiting for the results from the prosecutor's office.